Well, guys, the days are getting shorter, and I had a chance to cut the grass. Yesterday it rained all day, so I was able to cut the grass quick and get that taken care of. I was just rainy and miserable all day yesterday, so I thought, you know what, I should probably do that on the day off. So anyways, let's see how this starts up today. I'm going to try doing a different procedure to start. So let's see here. I'm going to do the four. I have that choke hooked up, so it should work better now, but I'm going to try three or four pumps, and let's try it now. There we go. There, that starts up a lot nicer, but see how it's still doing that flashing. But yeah, the choke, oh, it works so much better with the choke functioning like it's supposed to. And well, better just give it a little bit more throttle, otherwise the car will stall and shut down on me. But anywho, it's good to hear this thing run. Yeah, I've got some I gotta get the fuel tank empty, so then I can fuel sock and fuel filters keep on plugging up. So I'm going to suck this tank dry. I got to replace that sending unit, because that sending unit is still not working right. I've narrowed it down to the sending unit. So we'll get her running one way or another. But yeah, let me hear. Fires right up. That's nice. Well, but yeah, this sound right here never gets old. Just love that sound. Oh yeah, that's stuff that can kill you. Well, there you go.